Hey guys, it's Brian and Jeff from Disc Golf Examiner. You know, Jeff, we've been doing this for what, 5 years now, right?
Yeah, actually, this is 5 years already. 2014 is when we started, February of 2014. It's been a lot.
we've undertook a lot of things throughout these 5 years. We've been able to go out and cover tournaments. We've done disc reviews. We've done course reviews. We've gone out and interviewed people throughout the entire sport of disc golf, from the small charities to the large corporations. We've had a chance to talk with some of the best players in the world. So over the past 5 years, I'd say last year we got donations from some great sponsors, but all of the money that we've really invested here and the time has been our own.
Traveling, yeah, gas, I mean, these things add up over time, over 5 years, the hosting fees, the security certificates, the advertising, we've all done that out of pocket.
Yeah, and you know, it's been such a passion of ours that we've been like trying to, you know, make these things work. And I've been contacted by 13 different tournaments this season to go out and cover. And this is part of the reason why we need your help, because we want to bring more quality content to you every week if we can. You know, that's really what we're all about here at Disc Golf Examiner. So we want to feed your plastic field obsession. We really want this to be a partnership between us and you guys. You can help us determine the future of Disc Golf Examiner. We're big in the Pittsburgh area. We started reaching out to West Virginia, Ohio. We may even go to New York this year.
But never Jersey.
Well, I'm not going to discount Jersey.
Sorry, Jersey. I like you.
So what we want to do here at Disc Golf Examiner is keep those chains banging throughout the year. We want to give you content every single week, quality content that you want. And we think Patreons are a great way to be able to provide that. What do you think, Jeff?
Yeah, I think it lets you decide if you like what we do. Brian does a lot of the tournaments and the disc reviews, and I throw in chaos and things that don't make sense, and you're not sure probably why I'm here. But that is something that you decide on. If you like what we're doing, if you like the tournaments and the color commentary we do when we bring in guest commentators, then this is something that you should consider supporting.
Because I think what we both have is a passion for disc golf.
We want to continue covering it, and we want to bring you more of it in a much higher capacity.
Yeah, and we got a bunch of ideas for the future as well. I don't want to go into anything, but there's something game showy that we may be doing next. There's a lot of ideas that we have, and we just need the avenue, the path to be able to do it. And I think the revenue from Patreon will help out a lot.
You can help us help you watch more disc golf.
Donate to our Patreon. We'd really appreciate it.
Keep banging those chains.